Ain't nothing. On to the next spot. I mean, there's fish out here. Oh, perfect. That's right where that fish was. Moving. Yeah, I want to go right over here. That's just nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Just duckweed. Ugh. There's like no action on this whatsoever. Ow, stabbing myself. I'm gonna go right under that other tree over there. You see it?
Dude, this would be awesome on kayak. Start down there, the water's going that way. Start down there and just float down.
Yeah, the problem is there's so much duckweed you can't even. Oh, come on. Oh, I got caught in the beds. Ugh. All right, we're. Oh, yeah. Oh, shit. There. Good. Yep. Cool. Nothing. I don't know.
That
what do you mean? Oh yeah. Like right there. I have so much line on that freaking reel.
Dude, most people put them out to at least 2.
I don't need that much.
Put them out like 1/4 inch.
Thing. Yeah, I do it. Sheesh. Really? Thank you. because they're, these guys in the bass boat coming in pretty hot. Why don't you take my spot too? Nothing? What if you put like a swim pack tail or something on there instead of the fucking marabou? So, you know what I mean? It at least looks like a fish moving.
Yeah, it looks like a fish moving right now.
Yeah, but it got a little bit more meat to the hook, you know what I mean? Are you serious?
I'm trying not to cross it. What? Yes.
You should, we'll see. I would be tempted too.